Welcome to Season 3 of Rolling Up to the North. Off-grid, tiny cabins, design, building, and maintenance in the middle of the northern forest. But I do have other trees down in my road from the same storm that caused the cabin killer. Okay, enough putting it off. Here's the cabin killer, and this is what's going on between the two big trunks of this tree. Thank you. Yeah. I am definitely going to waste some more time clearing this brush to get a path through the brush to get the rope and the pulley on a tree back in the brush there. And I'm dreading cutting down this big tree because of the split and the big leaning trunk. So I went ahead and figurated the rope around both the trunks a few times up top there to, along with the ratchet straps, help pull these trunks down together. Timber! Gary is a really good friend and neighbor from about 25 or so miles away. Thanks a lot for watching this episode of Rolling Up to the North. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, most of all comment, and help me with my off-grid and my building and things like that. And I really hope you keep coming back.